G'day. Today I've rescued my 1981 Ohio Superboard 2 from my brother's garden shed, and now I'm going to attempt to restore this system back to its former glory. Considering that the Ohio Superboard 2 has been in a garden shed for many, many years, it's in pretty good condition. There appears to be some very minor corrosion on the back of the board, and two of the memory chips appear to be missing. So I'm going to have to source some new chips, which are National Semiconductor 18-pin NN2114-L, and these are 4096-bit 1024x4 static RAM chips. So once I've actually been able to source the memory and install some new memory on the board and clean the board up, I'm going to see if it'll boot up. And if it does boot up, what we're going to do is try and run some Microsoft Basic programs and maybe some monitor machine code on the board. At the moment, I'm not sure if I'm going to try and build a cassette emulator on a Raspberry Pi, or maybe even set up an RS-232 interface so I can actually install the Basic programs or run the monitor machine code on the board. But that's something we're going to look into once we've got a board that will boot up. So hopefully next time we catch you, we'll have a Ohio Superboard that will actually power up. Okay, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.